population in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. I must destroy that mind.
Machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector in which the Vex remade the planet.
That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
We
see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
It won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mine the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes. Here for that. I think I was dead.
Don't be dramatic. You were asleep.
I saw things in the dark. The Traveler was there. And it was so small.
Thank you. Mind's ARC network has been disrupted.
Now the Mind itself.
Working on it. There's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.